It's a video. Actually cleaning out my garage right now, but I'm be helping Chris install his new Fortunato coils, but managed to get everything from the car forward nice and organized, so looks pretty sweet. So things nice and clean and organized. It's gonna help out when I'm finishing this car. Actually put together my JD square bender. I'm gonna recondition this thing and get it looking nice again, start using it. But yep. And that used to be my powder coating business when I owned one. And I just went ahead and hung it up. So, but yeah. So, let's get helping Chris. It's the advantage of having a unit next to your buddy. Hello. Alright, so you're going to be at 430 millimeters from the center of the bolt hole to the top hat. Yep. Actually, it's like this.
This way?
So like that. And then basically 430, so it'd be 43 centimeters. But that's 430 millimeters. And then the preload's already set at a quarter inch. And the dampening is set at level 12 right now. So we'll see how this looks. Kind of give us a good idea of what we need to work with on the other side.
This wasn't tight.
Okay. After this, we can make a trip to Mikadenadadus.
Mikadenadadus. How tight does this have to be?
Not very. Don't smoke it down. There, that's perfect.
So the one, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna walk around your car for a second.
Do it. Hey, do it.
This thing's just neat. It's like really simple. The K20A?
K20Z1.
Oh, Z1? Z1. Nice. Gotta brush up on my Honda game. It looks so nice.
Looks so good. Oh, looks so good.
That's a pretty damn good height. Same for the front. Off with the old in the rear. Let's get going.
Dropper, topper.
Bye-bye. Stupid. Look at one of those late night, was it the infomercial people? All right, let's measure these up.
So they're set to 380 millimeters in height. All right, go ahead. You gonna tighten that bad boy up or what? Okay, I see how it locks together. Interesting.
Up. Put that battery in there. Done.
Of course, we're gonna torque all of this later.
Torque? That's what the impact's for.
Just a couple ugga-duggas and you're good?
You're good. I normally hand tighten everything.
All right.
Like, hand strength tighten everything. Suspension components on this stuff are pretty good for being pretty stout.
It's on E85, right? Right now?
Yeah.
What's up, man?